Jacob always surprises me, always comes up with things I don't expect.
And I was like, oh, it's this. And it's like, ah, oh, in it. Oh!
D, F sharp, A, C sharp.
Oh, okay.
So he hears that chord and he just can't believe he's heard it.
He just goes, what? What? If you do, what?
What was that? He's never come up with something that I object to. You may be just questioning what he had and what he was going to do with it. By the time he added either the vocal or the instrumental background, it answered my question.
We just have such a nice kind of chemistry, me and Herbie, because we both just geek out about the same kind of chords.
D major 7.
Yeah.
The dominant at the top, but the major 7.
Oh, yeah. I love that. I love that.